Alright, welcome to the video, guys. Today is the next day from when I last posted. We're in a little chest workout. No one in the gym, that's always amazing. The music is really loud though, so I hope y'all can hear me. And I don't really know what's playing. It's alright, I got headphones. But we're gonna get it just a pure chest workout. We'll go from there. Yo, that's smart. Cause where my TikTok's been blown up a little bit. I say blown up. We're about to hit a 1K, but I said blown up. for 2 months in a row, I posted like every day, and I gained a total of like 2 followers. And then all of a sudden, like I just started. All of a sudden, one day I gained like 150 followers in one day off of one TikTok. And I just been like growing. Like I get like a little over 50 each day from like ever since that happened. But I don't know. It's a blessing from God. But anyways. We're first gonna get into some incline dumbbell. I'm gonna warm up a little bit. Probably just do one warm up set. So I just did like a full body warm up. And then heaviest we got is 75. So we'll do that. We'll hit anywhere between 10 to 15. If we can with 75s, we'll see. With the dumbbells, I finally came to the realization that all we need to be flat bench dumbbell and just 75s, getting a little too easy. So moving the barbell, I'm obviously just warming up right now, but I haven't just benched the barbell in, I would just not tell you how long. So let's see how it goes, huh? All right, so I'm a little weakling, and last time I did barbell, I can only do like 45 out of 10. I'm just being honest here. It's been more than 6 months at least. So I can only do like 45 out of 10. I haven't done barbell since. So I'm throwing on 45 and 25 on each side. We're just going to start with that and go from there. Never done this before since, but.
Thank you. I'm doing some machine flies, as you can see. This one here is like straight chest. I really like this. So we just got done with the machine flies. Now we're doing some, it's a little bit of tricep press, but I like to lean over a little bit. I really feel like the outside of my chest being hit, so this is my last chest movement. Alright, what's going on, guys? I just got done just playing some basketball for cardio, as you just saw. But that's about it for this video. If you stuck around to the end, thank you very much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me out a ton. And again, any supplements, vitamins, down in the description. Code Devin for Get Right Nutrition and Revive MD. I'll link to my socials, Instagram, TikTok's in the bio. Give you a follow back. Appreciate it.